This is not an ordinary Volkswagen ID.4. This has something special. I was lying. This is a totally normal Volkswagen ID.4, but Frank.at, a company from Austria, sent me a Frank to put into this ID.4, and we're gonna look at it in detail. Why would you need a frunk in your car? I mean, you have enough trunk space. The ID.4 has a lot of space, a lot of pockets where you can put stuff. But think of that when you're going on holiday. When you're going on holiday, usually you charge at DC, but sometimes at the hotel or something you charge AC, and then you need your charging cable. So where do you put your charging cable? You have the second compartment in your trunk where you can put it in. That's no problem. But if you need more space, then you have to take out the second compartment to you have more space in the trunk when you go on holidays with suitcases and stuff like this. And then in the ID.4 and other Volkswagen ID cars, you still have the second pocket underneath where you can put the charging cable in. Well, that's nice. The problem is when you go on holidays and you have stuff in the trunk, then you can barely get in there and you have to take out stuff to get to that compartment. And then a frunk is amazing when you have your charging cable in there. You just pop the hood, get in there, and you have your charging cable. You don't have to take out half of your car to get to the cable. On the website Frank.at, you can get a lot of different Franks for different cars. They have Franks for Volkswagen, for Audi, for MG and other brands. And in a few months, they will also have a Frank for my Volkswagen ID.7. I will test that as well. So subscribe so you don't miss out on that. So here we have it. This is the frunk from Frank.at for the Volkswagen ID.4. It's extremely easy to install. There are four clips in the back and they clip on the metal rod that's already in the ID.4 here. You just clip it on and that's it. And then it's in here. And you can put up to 8 kilograms in here. You have a really good height in the lowest part, I would say. Here it's like 6 centimeters or so, so a bit over 2 inches. Then here around 10, so 4 inches. And then here it's even more, almost 20 centimeters, so 8 inches. And your charging cable fits in here like a glove. There it is, just in, everything closes. You still have space here. They also offer this bag that you can put in, fill stuff in. So if you, I don't know, stuff to repair, I don't know, tools that you want to bring, you can put in here. They recommend that you take it out when you bring the car into service, because then people cannot get to the fluids and everything. So you should take it out. Makes sense. But it's just amazingly easy to install, extremely fast. So if you don't want to have it in your car all the time, you can just take it out as well. At Frank.at you can also get this, and this is amazing because this will keep your hood open with pressure, so you don't need this rod here. It just does it automatically. You install it, again, very easy. One screw on the top here and one screw on the bottom, and then it's in. I can't do that right now because this is a Volkswagen press car. I cannot mess around with stuff. Maybe I don't want to do anything. I'm not also not very handy. I'm not gonna risk that. But this is amazing that you don't need this. You have just your trunk is opening, also the frunk will be opening, and that's awesome. But what an amazing idea to put frunks in car that doesn't have any. It's just awesome that you can have a bit of space for your charging cable and other things, so it doesn't block your trunk or anything. Really great idea. Check out Frank.at. There's a link in the description below, of course, but it's so easy. Frank. .at. Very simple. Check them out. Buy a Frank and test it. That's it for me. Thank you very much for watching. Have a great day and take care. Bye.